Welcome back to the OpenVINO channel. AI enables computers to understand what we see, what we talk, and now even what we write, even if you are a mathematician. This nice Python demo can detect freeform handwritten formulas or ones written by Latex. Just Google OpenVINO formula to get the full documentation. This demo is done by a model divided into two separate models. The first model, called the encoder, is a convolutional neural network used to extract features out of the image, basically the first stage of identifying the bounding boxes of the letters or symbols. The second model is an LSTM model because the context is important. We need the model to remember the previous symbols and understand the full sequence. So, until it reaches the maximum formula length that you can define in the command line, it will look for the next symbol based on the inputs provided by the encoder model. Overall, this demo has many options and parameters. Look for the documentation. Each of the models can do slightly different things. For example, the LaTeX model can detect upper and lowercase English and some Greek letters, numbers, functions, and more. The handwritten model can predict letters, numbers written by hand. First, let's define the OpenVINO directory and my working directory. Initialize OpenVINO and go to my working directory. And let's look at the models we need. Under the formula recognition directory, you have the list of models required. You can see here four models, two for LaTeX, decoder and encoder, and two for handwritten formulas. Let's get these files using the downloader utility. Please bring me all the files in this list to my working directory, and I need it on FP16. And I have the four models here. Now, I need to look for the vocabulary files. Here are the two of them. I'll just copy them both to my directory, and I'm all set. What I have in the directory is two images of LaTeX and three handwritten formulas, the vocabulary JSON file, and the models. Let's run the sample. Formula recognition Python. This is my encoder model, into LaTeX encoder, and the decoder model, vocabulary file, and my input image, which looks like that. And it's running. You can see 474W to the power of 1, and so on. So this is working well. For the free handwritten formula, I'm using the same sample code, but the handwritten encoder model and decoder on my input image, that looks like that, and it's running. 51D plus 0.6, looks good. If you're using 2021.3 OpenVINO version, you can use the interactive mode, which is really nice. Here is how the LaTeX demo works. Using the LaTeX JSON file, the input will be a webcam, and I made the recognition threshold a little lower and the resolution smaller. It takes a few seconds, but you can see that the LaTeX formula is being detected, the handwritten one less. So let's try the other model. And this is a handwritten model with the same parameters, and the handwritten formula is well detected. Very nice demo and another usage by OpenVINO. You have here the QR codes to many of the resources OpenVINO offers. Feel free to connect with Ray, our evangelist, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this one. Thank you.